submachine gun. It fires the same caliber 45 cartridge as the pistol. The gun weighs approximately 8.5 pounds. And is fed from a magazine which contains 30 rounds. It is loaded in the following manner. The cover raised, the bolt pulled to the rear, and the cover is closed to lock the bolt in the rear position for safety. The magazine is inserted and fully seated. To fire, the weapon is positioned, and then the cover is raised. This takes the safety off and allows space for ejection of the empty shell. It can be fired single shot, by trigger manipulation, or automatic. The gun has a fixed rear sight. It is extremely accurate at close ranges. The cyclic rate of fire is 450 rounds per minute. Should be fired in short bursts. The weapon is designed so that when firing long bursts, the climb of the muzzle is negligible.